This is a video of a Star-lite AM-FM two-speaker radio. I believe it was made in the mid-60s. Turn it on, let the tubes warm up.
Thought a disappointing September jobs report.
FM stereo.
President Biden said yesterday the world is facing its most serious prospect of Armageddon since the Cuban Missile Crisis, referring to Russia's nuclear rhetoric. ABC News has learned the U.S. does not see any signs that Russia plans to use nuclear weapons imminently. Belarusian activist Aleš Bialyatsky, the Russian group Memorial, and Ukraine Center for Civil Liberties are the three recipients of this year's Nobel Peace Prize. This is ABC News.
Leading Ladies, brought to you by Indeed.